welcome back to the Olympic Ice Hall, where a gigantic crowd is enjoying short track here at the Olympics for the first time. Let's look at the teams that have moved on and transferred here into the finals in the men's 5,000 meter relay. South Korea is there. Canada, Japan, and New Zealand have all qualified for that final 45 lap round. And to Pat Maxwell, the question here is about this game. What surprises you in what we've seen thus far?
Well, the world record paces that these skaters are going has been phenomenal. Two world records yesterday. We're getting into the finals now. And I think that the ice is just as good as it was yesterday. We're going to see some real fast skating. But there's spills when it's that fast and that competitive out there.
Let's take a closer look with Pat at just what makes up this 5,000 meter competition.
A relay race consists of four teams with four skaters each, all of whom must participate in the race. Relay exchanges can be made by a touch between teammates at any time during the race, except the last two laps. As the teammates prepare for the exchange, it's the responsibility of the next skater entering the race to coordinate the exchange early in the straightaway. This enables the skater to receive a powerful push and carry the speed which is generated down the straightaway and around the turn.
Let's take a look at some of the action in the first 5,000 meter semi-final round, where the team from Australia found themselves in big trouble.
Australia's the world champions, and they were in a real battle with New Zealand there. The skater from Australia went down. His teammate went out to tag him, which it was good coverage for the world champions, but then he fell too. And then they made another tag, and he fell too. That put them literally out of the race, with the competition they had between New Zealand and Korea was way out in front at that point.
So the world champions were eliminated. And here's some of the action from the men's 5,000 meter final. We are under 10 laps to go here at the Olympic Ice Hall, and it's Canada versus South Korea in the men's 5,000 meter relay. Canada in white, gray, and red in front, but only by a half step. As coming up on them quickly for Korea is Lee Jong-ho. What a battle all the way. Every lap has been this tight. Canada has the two-time world champion Michelle Danyeau now on the ice. South Korea counters with Kim Ki-hoon. Here comes the exchange. Blackburn takes over for Canada.
We're getting down to six laps to go, five laps to go. Now you want to be in front and you want to dump it in there. Anything you got left, you're going to dump into this race right now.
Blackburn explodes. Down to the inside comes South Korea. Here comes an important exchange. It's perfect for Canada. Sylvain Gagnon is on the ice for South Korea as they run it into the final moments. Number 46, Mo Ji-soo. There's the exchange.
Right now what we're seeing is about 10 seconds under the world record.
Into the final lap. This is the final exchange for Canada to finish it. The two-time world champion, Michelle Danyeau, is drawing away.
Michelle Danyeau is a world champion. He wants a gold medal out of this competition, and this turn right here is going to decide it.
South Korea charging back. Kim Ki-hoon for the finish. South Korea looks like it's won it.
And there's Japan for the third place finish, Ken.
Kim Ki-hoon has done it again for the South Koreans. Picking himself up, Michelle Danyeau of Montreal, Canada, in an incredible 5,000 meter men's relay. Look at this finish. Pat Maxwell.
We're coming out of the last turn. These skaters are leaning at angles of 65 degrees. There's only a little hole there for the Korean to get by Michelle Danyeau, but he does it. And you see him just nip him at the line.
He had the power at the finish you usually have off the starting line. Here it is again.
Okay, he started out wide in the turn so he could get that angle underneath Michelle Danyeau from Canada. The same thing they do in a car race. If you enter that turn wide, you can come out tight. That was the whole strategy that last turn.
Took a late apex and it paid off by scant inches to give South Korea its second gold in Olympic short track competition here at Albertville. And so at the end of 45 laps, 5,000 meters, this is how this amazing race finished. South Korea came home in first place. The silver went to Canada in this first Olympic test for these great short track speed skaters. And Japan came home third. Coming up next, the women's 500-meter championship round featuring the United States' Kathy Turner.